The Warwick School District in Lancaster County is being recognized by the College Board for increasing the number of students who take AP or Advanced Placement classes. It's a mark only met by 267 school districts in the country. News 8 Morning reporter Ann Shannon explains what the distinction means for students and the community.
I was pretty proud of myself. It was a lot of hard work, but it was nice to see the payoff.
Chris Sandcooler is a senior at Warwick High School. He plans to head to college next fall, and when he does, he'll be ahead of the game. Chris has already taken 2 advanced placement, or AP, classes.
Well, first part, I wanted to challenge myself. I think this is a good way to prepare for college. And also, I wanted to see if I can earn some AP credits, because that'll save me a bunch of money for my college education.
All right, guys, before you get started, I just want to go over the directions. What you're doing is working on the summaries for chapters 6, 7, and 8.
Chris isn't alone. 101 Warwick students took an AP test last year. Warwick offers them in about a dozen subjects. And many students scored well enough to test out of college courses. It's that success that's being recognized by the College Board.
It's a weighted class. It's a challenging class. It's taught for advanced credit in college, hopefully, depending on how students score. So it's a chance for students to really challenge themselves academically.
Dr. April Hershey is the superintendent at Warwick. She's proud of the district's latest accomplishment and its commitment to meeting the needs of students at all different levels.
We have many, many success stories, and this is just one of them here at Warwick. They are happening across the county.
I took AP History. I wanted to challenge myself. I liked history. I thought it would be interesting. And then I also took AP Province Stat.
The AP World History class comes with a 1,000-page textbook and hours of homework. The courses are difficult, but the rewards are great.
I learned to challenge myself. I learned that I could do the work if I try my best.
In Lititz, Lancaster County, Ann Shannon, News 8.
There are 34 different advanced placement tests offered by the College Board. Courses range from Chinese and culture, the Chinese language and culture, to psychology.